And I will dwell in the house of the Lord.